destroyed. Amen.
We now hear the unaccompanied voice of Kenna Campbell as she sings for us Psalm 23 to a tune that she herself has composed.